that someone Afghan he stole my money.
And I'm sure 100% if I would go to Syria, they would kill me.